Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, we will see how to add an annotation in Sync Fusion React charts. We will also see how to set its region and coordinate units. Let's start with the coding part. I will open my existing application, which already has the Sync Fusion React charts package installed. On the app.tsx page, I have included the basic chart rendering code. If you want to learn how to create a basic React chart, please refer to my Getting Started video link in the card above or in the description below. With this chart code, you can visualize the mobile game market for different countries in a spline series. Let me run the application to show the chart. Look at the chart. The data is plotted as a spline series. Let's see how to add the annotation. To do that, I need to import the chart annotation module from the Sync Fusion React Charts package and inject it into the chart services. Then, add the annotations directive property within the chart component tag to provide multiple annotations. Then I include the annotation directive property to define a single annotation and provide the annotation content to be displayed in the chart using the content property. Here I'm going to show a picture to depict the high and low sales values for the gaming market. So, I include the image tag and provide the Sync Fusion image URL as the source to show the high sales value. I will also set a height and width for the image. I need to set the X and Y coordinates to display an annotation in the chart. I add the X coordinate and set its value to 38% and Y value to 35%. These chart coordinates render the annotation based on the provided percentage value. Check here, the annotation is placed based on the specified chart coordinates. By default, the annotation is placed based on the chart coordinates. There is another option to place the annotation based on the series coordinates. To demonstrate this, I add another annotation directive tag with image content accessed from the Sync Fusion URL to show the low sales value. I add the region property and set its value to series. Then I also add the X and Y series coordinate values in points. The X value to 210 and the Y value to 256. Check the chart now. The annotation is added based on the series coordinates. So far, the annotation is rendered based on the pixel values as per the chart behavior. It's quite difficult to calculate pixel coordinate values to place the annotation for charts or series. There is an option to specify the coordinate units for the X and Y axis values. Let's see how to do that. I add another annotation directive tag with image content accessed from the Sync Fusion URL and include the coordinate units option in the annotation directive and set its value to point. I'm going to show the high sales value at this point. Now I need to specify the X value as 2019 in a string since it's a category axis value, and the Y value as 190. Look here, the annotation is placed with specified X and Y chart axis values. Notice that the annotation is aligned to the middle of the data points as per its default behavior. There are also other options to align this annotation either at the top or bottom of the data points. I will add another annotation directive and show you how to align it. I'm going to depict the low value at this point. I specify the X value as 2017 and the Y value as 19. I add the vertical alignment option and set its value to the bottom. Check the chart now. The annotation is placed at the bottom of the specified data points. Let me quickly summarize what we have seen in this video. I showed you how to add an annotation in the Sync Fusion React Charts component. I also showed you how to set its region and coordinate units. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description for this video below. You can also see if you're eligible for our community license, which will provide you a free license key to use our products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.